few decades ago, vultures were very common in India. But then suddenly, the population of vultures dropped catastrophically. A drug called diclofenac was the culprit which was poisoning the vultures. Vultures are called the flying scavengers. From being very common to near extinction, and now how scientists like Dr. Vibhu Prakash and Nikita Prakash are working hard to make sure that vultures don't go extinct. The story of vultures and Jatayu. Keep watching India Science.